this place. And let's just enter his courts with praise and thanksgiving. Just open up your mouth, begin to thank him and praise him for his great name, for his mighty hand. Hallelujah, we thank you, Jesus. Oh, we worship you, Lord. You are so worthy of the praise, God. And we thank you, Lord, that we don't need to just take one day out of the year, but we ask that every day we would live with a heart posture of thanksgiving for you, Lord. You always give us a reason to thank you. And so we praise you, God. We thank you for freedom. We thank you for breakthrough, for peace. We thank you for provision and for abundance, Lord. And we thank you that you're not done yet, Lord, and there will always be more to receive from you. And so we commit this night to you, Father. Would you bless those who speak, who share testimonies of your goodness, Lord, and let our hearts be transformed tonight. We thank you and we praise you, Lord, and we pray all these things in the matchless name of Jesus. Amen and amen. Come on, let's celebrate, church. Let's worship together.
Look into your eyes.